It's important to understand that Artemisia was one of the few female artists who actually made a living out of painting. She was independent, she was successful, she was in demand, and that was very unusual for that time and has made her very much a symbol of modernity, especially because she caused a scandal in early 17th century Rome.
Well, that was a real scandal. She was abused by the painter Agostino Tassi, who was an artist in the studio of her father, Orazio Gentileschi, who was a painter himself, as we know. And then she really had the courage to go to court against him. And she became a symbol, not only in Rome, but she became a symbol of a woman who really is struggling for herself and for her dignity at a time.
But that's what's so interesting about then her use of subject. You know, the subject is of Lucretia, and she is an important figure in symbolism for female struggle against tyranny. She was abused herself and then committed suicide in a revenge that then led to the creation of the Republic of Rome. Artemisia Gentileschi depicts strong, powerful women in a very dynamic and convincing way. She is able to paint female bodies in a very exceptional, realistic way. Her works are expressive and convincing and truthful.
I think the fact of being expressive is one of the reasons also why she was discovered in the 20th century, and she became a symbol of a modern artist, of a woman who struggles for herself, for her life, for her career, and she became a symbol for all women in a way. That's why she's still so modern nowadays.
She's very avant-garde. She's ahead of her time. She's not the kind of figure that you would see in early 17th century Rome.
I think actually she could be a painter of the 17th century, but she could be a contemporary artist as well.
I think she's incredibly potent, and I think she is a skillful representative of the female form, as we say. And I think this painting is going on exhibition for the very first time.
Yes, it has been in a private collection for a long time.
So it's an important new discovery.